Tewksbury, what did you think of Netu 2008?
You know, I came here, I was really excited about it, I was a little nervous, but as soon as I was here and we started playing, and you know, I spent time with Roland and with Mike, it was really a wonderful time, and the whole week was great. The people here are friendly, everything worked really smoothly, it was scheduled really, you know, down to the last minute, so it was really, it was great, no we had some free time, but a lot of it filled with euphonium and tuba. So it was a wonderful time. I really recommend it to anyone who wants to, you know, perform or just get better on their instrument.
John Gorick, what did you think of C2 2009?
Well, I thought it was actually very good because this was my first year, so I didn't know what to expect. So I came here just expecting, like, okay, we're going to practice and maybe play in some ensembles. I was completely blown away by, one, how professional this was, and two, all the different clinics and performances and ensembles. And it was just a very good experience overall, and it's motivated me even more to just want to play tuba just that much.
Would you consider returning to C2 in the future?
Oh, definitely. This is probably the best camp I've ever been to, and I would probably be crazy not to want to come back.
Thank you, John.
Thank you.
Thank you.